Hey, Joel Plum Crazy Restorations. Thursday, February 23rd. The engine removal from the 68 Dodge Charger. As you can see, it was a nice clean takeout. And we've got the engine here. It's a 383 big block. And you can see it's had the heads redone at one point. So I would assume that the bottom end is pretty much original untouched. Maybe the heads were done for valve guides or maybe hardened seats to run unleaded fuel. So we'll be doing a complete rebuild on this. We're gonna bump the compression up, all new pistons, nice lopy cam. We're gonna get some power out of this baby, put some aluminum heads on it. It'll be a beast when we're done with it. Take one.